being able to rely on the medical experts in our community, from our county health officer to our local hospital LMH infectious disease physicians, to the guidance we're receiving from our KU pandemic advisory team, just proves to us that we need these experts, and they will provide us the guidance that we need in terms of reopening schools, and they will help us throughout these phases. And so as superintendent, I am just grateful